was having a sea change that you met a man with working hands and a bit of can. What can you do? You give him your blessings and give a damn. Well, hold up. A couple months later,
what happened?
It turns out, oh man, it's something of a hater. So far away from us, yeah. With an emotional cripple, sounding dangerous. Well, I said, get out, and she said, hold on. And the tone went dead on the telephone, come on.
Get up, pack up your bags and move on. Get up, don't let this madness go on. Get up, pack up them bags and move on. Get up, don't let this madness go on.
He was a young man, out to get what he could, man. A prodigal son who would never let anyone inside his head. Nevertheless, he captured this girl with a head full of dreams. Under her curls, she changed his world but couldn't sustain it. Complicated, that was his life it seems. He wasn't all bad, he dreamt of a fam. He'd never had nothing to do with his dad. Quick to get mad and raise up his fist and fuck with the things he treasured the most. Treating his girl like property, never been taught how to love properly. Jealousy burning his brain, a poisonous venom, aggression. He's making no sense, preventing her leaving and seeing her friends. Telling her things that sounded like threats. No one could guess why she was with him. Tomorrow he's gonna be different, is he?
Get up, pack up your bags.